I started getting sick yesterday with a cough and sounding like this. And today I just tested for COVID. Doing all of this, it just don't make a difference. I'm just talking shit to the ones that listen. I can with the heat, man, I swear I'm never missing. And I'm still the same. COVID's going around my family right now. A lot of people from Amanda and Brandon's wedding, there was one groomsman who eventually passed it on to Amanda. I started getting sick yesterday and I tested positive today. You can't see that faint line. It's that very faint line under there, which still shows positive, and my mom just tested positive too. My mom just came back stronger, and she doesn't even have symptoms like I do. It's just crazy. So my Aunt Lauren had gotten some of those at-home tests, and then she just brought some to me and my mom. I knew I was gonna go to Walgreens tomorrow and go get tested. That was the day that we could be able to go. Because I just had a feeling as soon as my cousin Amanda's wedding was on Saturday, it is now Thursday, and she tested positive, and then Ashley Ash tested positive, and then now Ashley's kids, Brewer and Emery, both tested positive. You could tell I sound nasally, but I also have like a cough and stuff like that, sore throat. I have already had COVID. I had it in September of 2021, so just last year. And I remember I wasn't like too bad with it. Like I had body aches, I was weak. There were a couple nights I had to sleep with a humidifier, but there were a lot of people that I do know that have to go to the hospital or something or get breathing treatment, like they need help. I didn't get that bad, but I mean, we'll see this time around. But I just knew, so my Aunt Lauren brought me one. I took it. And after 15 minutes, there's that faint line, which I've heard that even if the faint line, you still, that's considered, like, you know. And then that's when they're like, oh, my, that's when they told my mom, like, oh, you need to test now because I have it. And my mom's line came darker than mine, and she's not even showing symptoms. I mean, maybe a couple body aches, like she said her back was hurting, so I don't know if that would be anything, but, and my mom has not had COVID yet that we know of, but I mean, we're trying to look at it as semi-positive that we're all almost getting it at once, and then that way we hopefully don't have to worry about it much later in the year. Okay, guys, a short time later, so my only symptoms for COVID is stuffy / runny nose, and cough and sore throat. That's it. No fever, no body aches right now, and I really think that's it so far. Here's the thing. I got COVID like September 16th of this past year, and I actually had it. I had body aches, I had weakness, I slept a lot, I had a fever. Well, low grade, but I had all the symptoms, and I even lost my taste and smell, which, even to this day, my taste and smell isn't 100% fully back. But I just wanted to film this and comment on it. I have not yet lost, again, my taste or smell yet, and I really don't know if I will, because I did already have it, so I don't know what that would do, but I'm making food actually right now, but yeah, I never ever vlog when I'm sick, if you guys have noticed, or if you watch any of my videos. Anytime I'm sick, I just don't vlog, because I'm like, why would I film if I'm just sick or laying around all day? But yeah, so I'm gonna eat, but just a little update. I'm not really vlogging today, but this is just probably gonna go in whatever next video I film. Okay, so a little bit later in the night, it's like 11:10 right now. Post Malone's new album just dropped, so I had to listen to a little bit of that. I was getting ready to probably go to bed here soon, but I'm feeling really like chills, but my face just feels really hot, so I'm gonna take my temp right now. I know that my mom got a low-grade fever by the time she had laid down. Let's see. I'm only 98.3, and usually I sit around that, so that's just weird. Well, no fever right now. Guys, it is 2 days later. It is Saturday. I don't know when the last day I filmed. It might have been Thursday. Still sounding like crap. Yesterday was probably my worst day, hence why I didn't film at all. But it is, like, almost 6 o'clock p.m. right now, but I just decided to do a little update. It sucks that my summer is kind of starting off like this. Like, I'd rather be having pool days and going outside, of course. But, you know, the thing is, you know, I did have COVID before, so I kind of know. Yesterday, I'm pretty positive today because I know for a fact yesterday was my worst day. Today, I already feel better. I got a good night's sleep last night. The night before, couldn't sleep for nothing. I don't even know if I have talked about it since, but since I've last probably done an update, my Aunt Lauren has come down positive as well with COVID. And then Alex is most likely to get it too because they are around each other. Because this is why I haven't started my daily vlogs yet. Literally, I wanted to start this weekend. I had it planned. This weekend I was going to start. But that's why I'm not doing those right now. We'll be dancing in the sun. I'm going to sing your song together. I'm going to sing your song together. We never miss the flowers until the